Here we go. Prime time in the house. Prime time is in the house. Could be a damn good one. Baghead is in the house. Grown folks car. In the house too. Prime time. Be damn good. Walter man in the house.
I see y'all where you going? Where you going? I see that around that.
Walter and crew, y'all. That damn Midnight Express. Well, what y'all doing today, man? Who y'all fucking with today, man?
I don't know.
Y'all, gonna try something today?
We're gonna try something.
Man, damn it, here it is, y'all. The Midnight Express 2. We'll see. Big Sexy is on right today, y'all. The Beast is in the house, y'all. Hey! The Beast is in the house. What can we do next? We'll see how the Beast looks today, y'all. See if he gonna try somebody. We'll find out. We'll find out. Y'all, here we go. Boogeyman in the house, y'all. Trying to get his little stuff together, y'all. We'll see. Boogeyman's in the damn house.
Ooh. On the live top, he said we had that fucking back time.
We got something.
It don't make no difference. Be a man of your word.
I said then you had the back time.
No.
I ain't safe for life.
Hey, it ain't locked in, is it?
Nope.
Well, there it is then.
Okay. Yeah. After the back time, you wouldn't come. I'm not gonna give you a free pass to life.
No,
you got a head up fade today.
No.
I'm running rock head up. I ain't asking for nothing. I don't have to beg. And I'm getting tuna by the bite time. I ain't getting to beg, man. Man, I just turn your ass 20 miles to come beg.
We ain't begging. We got a race locked in. We ain't begging.
Who got a race locked in with?
Mighty Joe Young.
I like Mighty Joe Young.
Well, then, okay, we get ready to run. No, we ain't got the bad now. We get ready to run. I see.
I like $2 on Mighty Joe Young.
Yeah, $2 it is.
$2 big dollars.
Who shook on that, though?
With 10 files, you head up. I like that.
Ooh, I bet you.
And you know what car we talking about.
Exactly.
I like that. 10-5W, yeah. Convention yep. Head. One carburetor.
That's 10-5.
One fogger and a plate.
Mm-hmm. He ain't got a hair cut off.
Head up.
He ain't got a hat on.
With a big job.
I'm in work clothes. I just got
work clothes.
Straight up working. So lock it in now. For my kid's show? No. I jump right on your ass.
I know you.
And I will gap you
come
that
down
same car.
You come down with an attitude.
I will gap you that same.
You got an attitude, little
one. You might be ready for the 19. You gonna be ready for the 19.
We ain't talking about that. Wait, you talking.
Can we do
that?
So Hitler crew, Hitler crew, Hitler crew. Baby Hitler. Getting it right. Baby Hitler. And the Black Widow boys, y'all. Trying to get it done. Baby Hitler. Big Sexy coming at you. All right, y'all. Don and the boys. There'll be some good stuff over here. Looking good, y'all. Looking good.
Not in Orenburg. Not in Orenburg. And everywhere I go, the only reason I really came to Orenburg, I saw on the internet that it said the photo said the gold Malibu's up here down there. Judo, whatever it is. Yeah. That's the only reason I came. And as long.
You ain't seen no shit like that.
As long as they got that goddamn Malibu, they got the back tie.
Yeah.
Until Doug said he's sorry. Uncle. Now he can say he's sorry.
Kiss my entire face.
That's what he did. But anyway, as long as I kiss his ass, I'm going to come keep kicking his ass.
Can't out talk me, but we will be ready.
You're right about that. He can't out talk me. He damn sure can't out run me. You don't believe it, ask me.
All right, y'all. The grown man and crew. All right. All right, y'all. Florida boys. Them Florida boys. All right. Them Florida boys. Florida man. Big Sexy going up against Baby Hitler. We'll see. Big, big, big.
Tell you what that stands for, but I'll figure it out for yourself.
Checking blues and clean all Hercules in the house. Hercules in the house. We'll see. Look at him.
Hey,
then,
Hercules is in
the
one on too, but I
okay. All right. Where's he is?
She ready?
The wheel got there about 200 feet and it started drifting left on it.
Coming up, man. All right, all right. Came over, he should have been doing all right.
Thank you.
I ain't seen nobody here yet, man. Hard to say around here. They might come out here, though. I don't know you. The motherfucker with a ride to get here, too, won't he? I told you. That boy way down here, boy. If it was Darlington, I would have told him, come on, bring your ass on. But down here, it's a lot farther. The problem will be when you leave here and get ready to go leave here tonight, or you're going to have to stay somewhere. Go Florida, boys. Not in the Florida, boys. Down, Rock. Good shakedown.
Right, Dolph Racing.
They done went down.
Got to
have mine for 2 years.
Nobody being staging other than their crew. They do not want anybody.
Yeah, they went down. When I first bought one, they were 37. Now they've gone down to 2 because they got so many other new ones out there.
That is on the starting line. They want nobody other than their crew.
It's a HVR. Z1U. HV. HV. VR. Z1U. B is in victory, VR, dash, C is in zebra, 1 is in 1, and U is in U. Huh? Say what now? Who are you, where are you looking at that one from? Uh-uh. And one will talk more than that. Z1U.
Dobbs has the right lane. Mighty Joe Young, the left lane.
Uh-oh. Here comes the Mighty Joe. Hey, look, check this out. I'm going to call you back. Here comes the Mighty Joe Young race. I'll hit you back.
You're in right here. And Dobbs has passed.
dinosaur. The dragon. Mighty Joe Young, y'all. Get ready to get it done. Should be a good one.
All right, let's go.
All right, y'all, here we go. A damn good one. The dinosaur and Mighty Joe Young. Gorilla.
All right, here we go.
Dobbs and the dragon.
Mighty Joe Young.
Let's see. We're going to turn that wind light on, y'all.
Here we go. Going to a Dobbs racing. Mighty Joe Young, you got the top phone then. Sniper got here. This old one.
It was ugly, boy. It was ugly. I mean, truly ugly. Mighty Joe Young takes the win.
Has been fixed.
Paid over here. Did you get paid over here?
Get out.
Did you get hooked? You get paid too?
What? Get a security truck down here.
Boogeyman on a shakedown. big herd and a big body. We'll see y'all. We will see. We'll see y'all. Should be a damn good one. All right, damn, he's taking them all, y'all. He's taking them all. Taking all the damn side bits. Taking all the side bits.
Hey, I got some IOU, y'all. I'm like the IOU.
All right, who you going with, girl? Who you going with this time? The Mustang or the Camaro?
The Camaro.
Ooh, no. We'll see. We will see. We'll see, y'all. Which one you got, Mustang or Camaro?
The Mustang. The back tire.
Oh, Lord, she think about too long. She don't know.
It's heads up. I give it to the Rock.
Oh, that's two Rocks right here. That's two Rocks, baby. Yeah. All right, y'all, here we go. Florida.
Let's make it a right lane.
South Carolina. The Rock. Big nod in the Florida boys. Here we go. Did he get it back with some interest?
With interest.
Lord have mercy. Now what you gonna do? What you gonna spend the money on now?
Oh no, man. It's just, you know, ain't nothing, man. You gotta understand, son, cut. I can't expect him to win. I told you, man, when we lost, we knew everybody. Everybody knew we blew the tires. We get down the track,
right?
You hard to deal with. I got Hitman on the team, two in the car. There was no way in the world I was gonna lose.
There it is.
Wanna show the world, man, that what we care about the pro mark, right. We let Rock lead.
Right.
Drove around him and gap.
Y'all put that damn bomb on him. That number four must have been the bomb, boy.
We didn't have turn the four on.
That damn good three, huh?
That three like me.
Tony, fuck it right now. We're getting two extra hundred.
I want the man stand on the end and watch that gap down there, so I know I can beat him head up.
Low up to the half mercy. The boss has spoken. Boogeyman has replied. This is Pro Stock Joe for Smack Talk TV, and now you see what I see. It's on him.
I done told him about bad mouth NJRA. I'm gonna take it out on him tonight.
Lord have mercy. There you go.
Y'all like Bro Stock Joe Smack Talk? Death cost something. Well, y'all better get Chris Jr. in about 10 by 10 o'clock. Or it's gonna be, y'all finna say, it's gonna be a rumble in the jump.
Mike, let me you better 100, even.
Mike won't bet me.
Y'all get it. That's his fault. Ain't nobody twist his arm to tell me to do that.
I know you did.
He wanted to get it. And I did. I saw shit. Tony, if you come to, you know, I ain't got me. I ain't test my car. I ain't got no motor in the car when I locked him in. Tony, you come to Orangeburg, I'm gonna give you the back tie. I said, I'll take it. I had to go find a motor, get the motor,
You told him you're going to put German motor in.
Yeah.
No, see, German motor hurt. Well,
Mo started putting that motor in Wednesday morning. That's dog. He was like, y'all saw the on the internet. Mo shot. Then Mo putting the motor in then.
You was on the right when you told him. When that was?
Wednesday.
Tony, you was on the right when you
told him. I was on the right. Lamo put that motor in. I said, Lamo, I got something sweet. Look at Lamar, I can't pay you till Sunday morning, bro. I can't pay you until I beat Boogeyman. But look at him. Put this motor in my car, and I guarantee you I'll pay you after I beat Boogeyman. He said, okay, Tony. That went dog coming there with the camera showing the Sharpie off and all this.
Most speed shot.
I ain't paid Lamar yet.
Hey.
All right, y'all, here we go. Roll, folks. I have time in Boogeyman, y'all. You ready to get it done? Get it damn done over here, y'all. Be a damn good one. Boogeyman and Prime Time. Getting ready to get it done, y'all.
Duck out.
Who you going with?
Tony for the gapless,
oh,
man.
Oh, Lord.
He going to give him the bad title, still a nut.
Oh, Lord have mercy. We'll see, y'all. Should be a good damn race, boy. Somebody going to love it and somebody going to hate it. Somebody gonna be sad, boy. We'll see. We'll see.
All that mouth you were talking earlier. Now it's time to race. They get that money up now. Damn the gap. Damn the gap. Better another 1,000. That's what you do. Then I tell you to get it up on this race right here. And let's see you get
it. I think my man got it.
But give me another 1,000. Oh, another 1,000.
Oh, Chad, Tony, we doing your tickets, man.
We don't want no damn ticket. You ain't gonna want your ticket no way.
Just that what I want.
You ain't gonna want your ticket no way. No, we don't want no ticket, because we don't want you to see what we do. We don't want to get no ticket.
Matter of fact, I got to get a ticket.
Matter of fact, let's get that moment.
Better than get him.
Put some hard money on
him.
Put some hard money on him. Put some hard money on
him.
Put some hard money on him.
I don't know.
Put some hard money. I bet we got you.
I ain't know nobody. Hey,
800, 500, we got you.
We got you. Comrades.
800, 500.
We got 500.
Hey. Here
we go.
800, 500. We got 500. Look, man, you scared to take your money? 85,
oh, no, man. That's a feel of scary.
Hey, Sniper.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry about it. I don't think nobody gone.
Yeah. This money spin. Yeah. Oh. So, this money spin.
Big man at? Back to the dice.
Don't look like
it. All right, y'all, here we go. We're getting ready.
Let's go.
I'm getting ready. Boogeyman. All right. Yo, you all right? Boogeyman and Tony coming at you.
Goddamn Prime Time, get the back tie.
Woo. Prime Time, get the back tie, y'all. Prime Time, get the back tie. Grown folks in Prime Time, get the back tie. All right, y'all, here we go. Boogeyman and Prime Time.
Thank you.
Boogie behind the wheel.
Don't use that old excuse.
I just need a break for 2 weeks. What you want me to do?
Take it.
Go to Florida, Florida. I tell you what. I ain't got no problem coming.
Don't worry, Ray. We ain't got to pay for no race.
Y'all, here we go. Lethal Weapon. Locked in with Prime Time Grown Folks Mustang. Prime Time gets the break, y'all. Somebody gonna be broke, and somebody neck gonna be broke. We'll see which one it is after this race. We'll see. Lethal Weapon and Prime Time coming at you. All right, y'all, here we go. Prime Time. Prime Time. You ready to take that break, y'all? We'll see. All right, y'all, here we go. Three car action. Ford versus damn Chevy. GM versus Ford. Mustang versus Camaro, y'all. Hit it up. Road trip. We'll see. Y'all, here we go. Prime Time again. Trying to be 2-0. They getting the break from the damn Lethal Weapon. Who you going with? Who you going with?
I like legal Weapon,
you baby. You like Lethal Weapon? All right.
Yeah, bust real good.
And damn it, there we go, y'all. We will see, y'all. Lethal Weapon and damn Prime Time. Lethal Weapon, Prime Time. Y'all pick one to ride with. All right, y'all.
Prime Time, 25. He is the worst.
Nobody give up the break.
Say what?
Nobody give up the break. Work. They must think them side hellers help them that good. We invented the side
hellers. All right, y'all. All right, y'all.
Everyone must be behind the holy star.
A damn good one, y'all. Lethal Weapon. Prime Time. Go on, folks.
Wait. Small block on gas and a big block on gas, y'all. Let's see what happens. Time takes the win. Prime time and crew takes the win. Prime time and crew takes the win, y'all. Lethal Weapon has blowed up. The Lethal Weapon has blowed up, y'all. Lethal Weapon has blowed up. All right, y'all. All right.
I know my car, bro.
Oh, we didn't know that.
But here, right,
I'm a little deputy now.
Y'all got that wins
tonight.
I know my car broke.
But Jamie gonna get his motor.
Those people standing at the snow ball.
Hey, you gotta get it out. Cause you don't want me. I'm not saying
what I do. Hold up. You got everything in drag race.
No,
drag night.
Breaking.
Breaking.
Night.
Oh.
Jay
Sean. I did it.
Come on. Come on. We got a bad mechanic in the world.
That dog Prime Time, y'all. That Prime Time got the damn win on this one, y'all. Prime Time got the damn win. Two times tonight. All right, y'all. Here we go. Big Hurt in the damn dog.
I ain't Big Hurt, goddammit. I'm a little dog.
Oh, little dog.
I'm scared again and nervous.
When I sit in that car, we got a small block.
For tricking me. November the 5th. November the 5th. House of Hook. T5 got the back tie.
Are you sure you want to do that?
November the 5th. T5 got the back tie.
Are you serious?
November the 5th. T5 got the back tie and the cliff he keep talking.
Are you serious? Are you joking? You know I like to hit my thigh pads.
November the 5th. House of Hook. Jackson, South Carolina. T5, Regal, Red Regal, with the short midget, Stanley Albright Jr. driving it.
I didn't
want to
make sure
got the
you
back tie.
Talking for the camera.
He got the back tie.
The elephant got the back tie.
He got the back tie.
Huh?
Oh, say, can you see?
The photo. Photo and Hercules coming at y'all, boy. The photo and Hercules is coming at you. You ready to be a damn good one, y'all. Let's see.
All right, y'all. McCain Racing. Big Reese. Did you say Reese get the back tie? Reese gets the back tie.
Who got the back tie?
It's Malibu. Malibu got the back tie.
And so here we go. Reese and McCain. Reese gets the back tire, y'all. The G-body gets the back tire from the big body Mustang. Small block to small block, it look like, y'all. We'll see. And they both on the gun. Mustang McCain racing takes the win, y'all. McCain takes the win. McCain takes the damn win, y'all.
McCain racing the winner now. Okay, here we go.
All right, so Willie Dog and Big Hurt. Big car versus the photo. Big photo, Willie Dog, Hercules. All right, y'all, here we go. Should be a good one.